Turn right onto River Road. Continue on River Road for 3/4 of a mile.